Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Intar Theater here on 42nd Street. We now welcome to the stage a man who was once asked, "How do you think of yourself?" To which he replied, "Incessantly." A man who, since moving to America in his 70th year, has become the toast of Manhattan, if not the world. A self-confessed senile delinquent, a professor of being, and a man who is going to teach you how to have a lifestyle. Ladies, gentlemen, and others, please give a big hand to Mr. Quentin Crisp.
Thank you.